This Valentine's, we are spreading the love and giving you the chance to win copies of the hilarious chart-topping book Baby Pigeon by Matt Burd. To win, just like this video. It's the least we can do.
Do online dating, oh yes. That's what people say. If you wanna meet someone, apparently, it's a modern way. So I gave it a go to find Miss Wright. But just attracted a load of nutters from these online dating sites. You see, online dating, it just didn't work for me. Flip me. Their profile pictures look nothing like them in reality. The look on my face when I met them for dinner must have been priceless, 'cause I thought they would be younger and thinner. I've dated a drughead, a teacher, a gilf and a dwarf, and even an amputee. I went on a date with a lady, she said she was 30, but looked more like 73. One lady looked like she'd just come out of Fraggle Rock. She didn't want a relationship, she just wanted to munch on my c***. So online dating, I tell ya, I can't deny it. It was quite funny, but I'm not sure you should try it. You're better off being single and alone, 'cause most of my online dates should have had a chaperone. I've dated a Paula, a Katie, a Donna, a Jess, and even a girl called Eve, who I'm pretty sure used to have a penis and go by the name of Steve. Some lady sent me pictures of their vaginas and stuff. And bloody hell, one looked like a diseased badger. My tongue's not going up her mouth.
You can't say diseased badger.
Well, the ruddy thing was winking at me. So online dating, oh, I can't deny it. I wrote a book, it's funny, and I think that you should buy it. But don't give up on love this Valentine's Day. Here we go, big finish. Just not sure online dating is the way.
Baby Pigeon, the hilarious book by Matt Burd. Out now on Amazon and Kindle, with 10% profits going towards Mind for Better Mental Health.
That's it. My career's all over.